Shields up, Ironbreakers. How's everybody doing? Today, the plan is to wrap up Gravity Rush as best as we can. Because Tuesday's coming along, and once Tuesday hits, I want to be playing a whole lot of Gravity Rush 2, and by then, I want to have finished this particular series so that people can watch it if they want to, or not watch it, as has actually been the case for most of it. So anyways, quick update. I've actually went through all the cities and I activated all of the challenge missions. I didn't see all of the information, but today we're going to mostly focus on main missions. Because like I said, we want to advance as much in the story as possible. So, what have I? Oh yeah, the other thing is I did a couple of missions. I went and killed the bosses, the green ones. Like, I got the trophies here to prove it. Like, do I have the trophies? Where are them trophies? Trophies. Show me the trophies. Should be somewhere. Oh wow, there's like a bunch of more trophies that you can get. Where is? There's like two specific trophies for the bosses. There you go. Ancient Game Hunter. Defeated the rare Nevian. This was the first one that we killed. Burning Game Hunter. This was what I did yesterday. Defeated the rare Nevian the Inferno. Illusory Game Hunter. This is when we killed the other one. And this one, this right here, is a pain in the ass. Pain in the ass, this one. Jesus. It's insane. Hurl 10 objects into enemies without missing enemies. Whatever. Anyway. Get back into the game. I just want to let you guys know I killed him. I killed him good. Also, we haven't really upgraded our stuff. We might as well do it because we got hella gems. We got too many goddamn gems right now. Actually, I don't need sliding kick. Who the hell needs sliding kick? Whoops. Wait, we're gonna spend way more. Like, where is, yeah, stasis field, all the way. Gravity slide. Wait, how about the actual kick? Did we max out the kick? We did. Let's max out specials. Spiraling claw. Marco black hole. More spiraling claw. More black hole. There, let's leave it at that for now. We had hell of gems. Now then, let me mark the next story beat and let's head out there. After a year away, I needed to have a look around Hexville for myself. From what I had seen so far, it had become a shadow of its former self. And if nothing else, I had to find out what happened to the Ark. Okay. That's a 500 yards trip. Wee! No storms are separating us now. There's no storms anymore. Rory, do you stream on Twitch? No, I stream on YouTube. Why are people so obsessed with Twitch when it comes to streaming? There we go. Yo, bro, what's happening with you? Ruri, can you do a DS2 playthrough with Hengist? That's not happening. Or can you play Zelda with Hengist? We can't play Zelda with two players, as far as I'm aware. Probably no. Guys, Hengist is, like, really busy with social stuff. He's just, like, you're not going to see him as often on live streams. No other way around that. Anyway. What's with this guy? He seems so nervous. Hello, are you looking for something? You're the Gravity Queen. Oh, wonderful. You've been gone for so long. What has it been, like, a year? Yeah, I guess it has, hasn't it? People still remember me after all this time? How could we forget? My name's Andro. Everyone's been waiting for the Queen to make her triumphant return. Hey, well, I'm glad I made such an impression. It's hard to believe a whole year has passed. By the way, did you need help with something, or... Oh, yes, please. I dropped something critical in my research. My boss is going to kill me. Uh-oh. Hope this turns out better than the last time someone dropped something. What did you drop? My case with all my data. I was transferred to the military research after the change in government. And that new boss of mine never gets off my back. Yeah, things feel different with the military ramping up. Everyone in Hexville seems a little on edge. Anyway, a case, huh? No worries. I'll find it for you. Oh, thank you. Without that case, my job is toast. Man, to think I'd be the first person the Gravity Queen would help after a year off. That's a long story, but I'm back. Happy to help. Andrew on call. Andrew on call. It is French. Hey, look, Nevi. Hello. Why are the Nevi interested in this guy's research? That's the question. What's going on there? Thank you. You really saved my bacon. I don't know how the city managed to survive so long without you. Oh, it was nothing. All I did was bring your case back. Ah, but what a wonderful job you did of it. Now, I hate to ask this of you. I have another small favor. Could you set these sensors up for me? Sensors, huh? Before that, I gotta warn you, I saw some Nevi. Exactly. The Nevi are what I'm out here researching. Really? Yes, a disturbance was discovered in the gravitational field near one of the rumored Nevi hotspots. That nasty boss of mine sent me out into the thick of it to investigate the link between the gravitational disturbances and the Nevi appearances. Seems a little cruel to send me out into danger to gather data for an experiment, doesn't it? I could be killed. Of course, if I return without any data, my boss will kill me just the same. Your boss is that bad, huh? Well, you just need some sensors set up, right? That's good for the city. I'll take care of it. You will? I'd be forever in your debt, my queen. Rest assured, the data we will get today will go a long way towards keeping Hexville safe in the future. Okay, place the sensors. Wow, I have to place them one at a time. Alrighty. That's one sensor. Seems like it's nothing. Also looks like my neighbors are about to start drilling into the wall, so if you guys hear anything that is not my commentary and it sounds noisy, my neighbors are drilling, basically. And not even in a good way. Let's go this way. Let's take the farthest one. Oh, snap. Sensor number two. Aren't noisy neighbors great, says Homo Homo. Dude, I do a lot of noise myself. I can't really complain. Like, sometimes I'm streaming late into the evening and nobody's ever given me shit, so I'm not gonna give my neighbors shit either. Gems. I'm not even sure why I'm picking these up. I kind of feel like, you know when you play Paragon and like you're at the 60 point mark and you're still last hitting for no reason? That's kind of what's happening here. We're at the 6 point mark with Cat and we're still last hitting. Look at all them Nevi. Actually, this might just be too much work. Tell you guys what. I'm gonna do one of my favorite things. Hi, Nevi. Why don't you guys try this? And now a big boss is gonna show up. All done. Better check in with Arno. Or Adro, whatever. Way. Yo, Brosif. Welcome back. I'm terribly sorry about this, but there's a teeny tiny little favor I still have to ask. You see, I forgot to flip the switch on one of the sensors. Hate to be a bother, but could you go back and turn it on for me? Alright, sure. It did seem kind of funny it wasn't working like the others when I set it up. Curse my scattered brain. It's the source of so much trouble, and where there's trouble, you can bet my boss would be there to give me grief for it. I wish I could get my act together. Hey, everyone makes mistakes. Don't beat yourself up about it. Just have to flip a switch, right? Sit tight. I'll be right back. Adro's request number 2. Wow, why is it... Why are there so much health in there? It's health for days down there. Look! Here, it turned on. Didn't mean to actually do that. Whoop! Completely fumbled my gravity kick there. I gotta kick this thing. Please die! Quick, thank you. Your turn. There you shoot me. We need to stop that. Wow. Oh, crap. I didn't even notice that we were not on a regular plane. Oh, these guys are tough. These Nevi were actually pretty damn tough considering I have a maxed out gravity kick. Actually, I don't think it's maxed out yet because I don't have enough. I think I have enough reputation yet to max it out. Oh, come on, get those gems already. Heyo! Yo, Brohim, what's up? Did you forget one sensor? Hey, Adro, I don't know if this is just coincidence or not, but the moment I flipped that switch, it got swarmed by the Nevi. Oh, that. I knew that was coming. I forgot to mention it. Well, you see, the sensor puts out a weak gravitational field that seems to draw in the Nevi like flies to honey. Problem was, the first recognized during the prototype phase. And it never got fixed? Well, after all the costs were considered, it was decided that we'd just take our chances with the version we had and work on improving it with the next revision. Even knowing that, they sent you out there here all alone? Just one of my many woes. Anyway, I hate to ask this after all the trouble you've had with Lost Sensor, but there's actually one more sensor I need set up. Another one? You know, I realize this is none of my business, but if you're so forgetful, maybe you should consider a different line of work? Oh, I know, but if you don't help me, I'll be fired before I even get a chance to look for a new job, thrown on the streets to live like a bum. Alright, I'd do it. There's nothing else you're forgetting? Just one more sensor? There's one last sensor. Hey, hello. These guys are tough. Might as well get some health while I'm at it. It's probably why the health is there to begin with. Just a little bit of health, though. Whee! Splop! Damn. Oh, that's what I'm dealing with. Okay. Here you go. Guys are more trouble than they're worth. Let's start with this one. Hello. Frick. Nailed it. And again. Here's your weak sauce compared to the green one I killed yesterday. Weak sauce, you hear? They are annoying, though, because of their wings. I did see a lot of gems down there. Let's see if we can pick some of those up. It's just one of those things, man. You see the shiny, you gotta take the shiny. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. See the shiny, take the shiny. Be the shiny. Edro, why is there another sensor over there? Don't tell me. Oh, that old thing? Don't worry, it's just a spare. I don't even think it works, to be honest. Thanks to you, I've got all the data I need. Phew, I was afraid you'd forgotten something. Again, don't think I could have handled another trip out there. Sorry to have you worried like that. In any case, I suppose I better get started blowing these sensors up. Blowing the sensors up? Sky high, I just can't leave them running, right? They'd draw more Nevi and my boss would have a fit. So after I place all this shit, you're gonna blow them up. What a waste. Wasn't there a way to shut them off? I love when science ends with a bang. Thank you, Cat. You've been a real gem. This data will go a long way towards helping protecting our fair city. Oh, no! I'll never make my airboat on time. If I don't get there soon, they'll leave without me. Can you take me to the top of the clock tower? I promise this is the last thing I'll ask of you. Please, you can't turn me down now after all this work. You know the military and the schedules! Alright, I'll take you to the clock tower, but you better keep that promise. Done with you. Hang on to your shorts. Just forgot I need to drop the results off. Dude! It's a fucking guy. Need to make up your mind, Adro. Let's get a move on. Like I'm your personal bus service or something. Well, if we're gonna do it, might as well catch a couple of gems. Hey, done being on your schedule, buddy. I do what I want now. Thank you so much, Shifter. Maybe now I won't lose my job. Right, well, say hi to your scary boss for me. Understood. Prepare the facility. Government Center, New Hyralion. Not sure what Hyralion's supposed to mean there. You kept me waiting. My apologies, Mayor. I had to dig around to find the power supply we needed. Could have sent someone else. I like getting my hands dirty. It keeps my mind stimulated. And to tell the truth, I wanted to meet the Gravity Queen in person. He's something. That cat of hers was blowing out my equipment with the numbers I was getting from it. If we had that cat, we'd have more than enough power. I'll have the jellyfish grab it. We haven't found Sasha, so we'll have to make do with the Gravity Queen. It's Project Sea Anemone on schedule. Not only is Anemone demonstration ready, she's ready to see action. Even Sea Wasp would be no match for it. The Nevi are about to go extinct, and that's just the beginning. The new Mayor Dnelica had expanded the military and his power. His vision reached out and changed the lives of everyone in Hexville. I had no way of knowing that this vision extended even to me, and the scientist I had trusted, Adro, was a big part of it. I'm exhausted. Why do I feel so tired? You too, Dusty? We should go home and get some sleep. Look at all these gems, though. Them gems. Let's see what we can upgrade, because my max powers have increased. Oh, we can do max power kick. Max power gravity kick. Evade is whatever. How about powers? Powers are still locked. Okay. I'll do max evade. I don't think I maxed out gravity kick the first time I played the game. At least I don't remember maxing out gravity kick. Pretty sure I didn't have as many gems as I have on this run through. When I played it on the Vita, I didn't do as much side stuff, I think. Where did all these gems come from? Had I never been here, or did they just show up because my reputation levels increased? Andre Williams, you still playing this ripoff of Nights in the Dreams? I don't think it's a ripoff, dude. I like it. What are we doing? Gonna grab a couple more gems here, even though, again, we don't really need much else. We're maxed out on gravity kick, which is the most important thing. There's definitely a lot of gems in these buildings, though. They are kind of spread out. Okay, I'm gonna grab these last three gems and we're gonna start headed home. Oh wow, why'd they have to put so many gems in front of me? I'm like a fat kid in a candy store. Like, look at all this candy! 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 Okay, more candy. Look at this gravity gauge that just doesn't end. I love it. So I think that pretty much, I was gonna say that pretty much clears it, but clearly not. Still so much more to pick up. Sweet Jesus. Sweet baby Jesus. Gem hoarding. I think I need to stop this, because otherwise I'll just be here for hours on end. It's like picking up gems. I think we're supposed to go home and sleep, right? Cat's house in the sewers. I thought this is what we were supposed to do. Oh, there it is. No, wait, Raven? Tanaya?
Lobby.
What the? You got greedy. There are consequences for overfeeding your cat. They grow up so fast. Are you a ghost? I thought you were dead. Falling to pieces. This is where I woke up in Hexville. Dusty, wait. Weren't you split up into a bunch of parts? Find all of Dusty. Dusty, what's going on with you? Dusty, what are you doing? Shifting gravity. It's like I'm dreaming. Am I still asleep? I think some of my power's coming back, so I better find the rest of Dusty. Where is everyone, anyway? Raven, how can you be here? Are you an illusion? Oh, she's gone. Zaza, I know you'll find your way back. She's having a nightmare. She can't take it anymore. I think I might have left part of Dusty behind. Oh. Did I? Oh, there he is. Seems he actually makes some noise when you're close. Didn't I just came through here? I'd have turned myself around somewhere. Think I'm going the wrong way.
Sianea, we're using his power as a creator to keep the people safe.
And thusly, we've reached the halfway point. Holy crap.
Dusty seems pretty upset.
Still weak, but I think my power is coming back. Maybe I'll keep growing if I reassemble Dusty. Even if you find the rest of your cat, it won't matter. Alias! You'll never escape from here. My panther will see to that. Just wait till I get Dusty back together. We'll find a way out of here.
Good, good. That's the spirit. I'll be waiting for you to give up.
And it's gonna be a long wait. I'll never let you win. Try this on for size. Wait, I can shift again. I forgot. A lot of frame blending in this area. It gives the whole area like a dreamlike feel. Okay, let's go this way. Holy crap, that's a lot of... So much blur! Can't see a damn thing because it's so blurry. Bastard. I was hoping I'd be able to avoid that. I messed it up. Which way is up? There we go. Dusty! It's like three pieces of Dusty. I was trying to stop falling, but I don't know what happened there. Another piece. I think that when you pick up Dusty, like, your character just keeps doing whatever it was doing. And there's the panther again. Yes.
Pow, Ryan McKisser.
Oh snap, okay. Although the big one is that one, because that one's annoying to hit his eyeballs. I saw another Nevi in there. Oh wait, the eyeball's still up. Come on, come on, it's gonna happen. Actually go from below, it's easier. And that's four more pieces, which are gonna be the last four pieces of Dusty. Sweet. Give my powers back. And I'm assuming after that we're gonna get some kind of a boss fight. There we go. Which is why I was saving my special. Hey, Shine Farjo, how you doing, man? That's the last piece of Dusty. I think my power's back, too. Meow. Dusty, something feels different about you. Well, whatever it is, we better work together to take out that panther and get out of here. Wow. Okay. That feels perfect. Here. Looks like that one had something left. What else you got, Panther? Oh really? Finisher. Just happened. That was amazing. I couldn't let sleeping cats lie. You performed beyond my wildest expectations. But don't think this is the end. Soon, all will be revealed. There's no way he could have been Elias, right? That's just ridiculous. Alias was back from the dead to haunt me, and Dusty had fallen to pieces. I still don't know if what happened was real or not, but CNA's return was no dream. Oh hey, Cat, where am I? CNA couldn't tell me what happened to Raven or the Ark. I would have had to wait for her to fall asleep so the other her could awaken if I wanted answers. Well, how? CNA's return meant Raven and the children of the Ark were alive, just knowing there was a chance I might be able to see them again filled me with resolve. Today at Freedom Square. There will be an important announcement from Mayor Nelica. We are asking all citizens to gather there. Better get over there.
Sinea, how can you always be so calm? I can't stop thinking something bad's about to happen. I wish something good would happen for a change. You're funny. Just think all the bad things are good. Just think that all bad things are good and nothing but good things will happen. That doesn't make any sense. You just have to go back into your mind and change the memories to make them better. Just try to imagine how you would do things differently and make it so that would happen. So that's what happened. Then all the bad things will change to good things. Or if you can't change the past, you only get one shot at it. Everything you remember about the past is all in your head, right? Then that's all that matters. If you think something happened, then it did. However, there's proof things happened in the way they did. The other people who were with me at the time, things left behind. Well, if you discover a contradiction, you just have to go back to when you discovered it and uncontradict it. It's nonsense, but then maybe if I thought the nonsense away, it would start to make sense. I only exist in the present, so if I imagine myself happy until now, then I've always been happy, right? My head's starting to hurt. Cat, just try it. Look into my eyes and discover your memories again for the first time. Whoa, I'm having total deja vu here. I feel like I remembered something like this back when I first met you too. This is another mechanic. Talk to Sinea to revisit Butome, the city at the edge of the world, to collect precious gems or complete challenge missions. Butome is probably the children's city. Yeah, so basically if you want to go to the other things, you talk to this guy. If you want to go to Butome, which is the children's place, you go to her. Makes sense. Anyway. Next big deal is here. Oh, we have a sewer place right there. We can actually warp there then. Cat's Mammo, manhole opening right up into Freedom Square near the base of the clock tower at Venda Center. Gade is here. Gade, what are you doing here? Hey, is Sinea here too? The end is nigh. Are you ready for it? The end? What are you talking about? Call it creator's intuition, but I sense a disturbance in the fabric of reality, as if a great many things were moving toward their conclusion. Maybe your last chance to go to the Rift Plains or to go take care of some other business. Something big's about to happen. You say so. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to make sure I'm prepared for whatever we're talking about.
That's up to you. Your fate is in your hands. Come to me when you're ready to begin the end.
Let's roll. Oi, cat. Ice cream for the road. What's with the crowd? What's going on today? Major Nelica is about to make his big announcement. Everyone's here to listen, so today's the day I finally make my big score. This cone's on the house. Fortune teller. Adro? Cat? Do you know that man? He's Danelica's right-hand man. I've heard nothing but bad things about him. Who, Adro? Don't be silly. You must be thinking of someone else. Beloved citizens. You are gathered here today to bear witness to history. Today's the day we rid ourselves of the Nevi menace once and for all. Join me in welcoming our new savior. Heck is that? Their new toy, apparently. Emergency! Incoming Nevi! This way, quick! No pushing! Women and children first! Perfect timing, wouldn't you say? Gade, I will be right back. Cat, something's not right. Ladies and gentlemen, what a wonderful opportunity to demonstrate the awesome offensive capabilities of the latest in the military technology, the Sea Anemone! Is everything ready? Here, see for yourself. Mop that heavy garbage up. Holy shit. So wait a second. They were looking for Cat's cat to get the power. We had the nightmare, and now we're here. Supposedly, we haven't lost anything, but, like, how do they power the sea anemone if they didn't get the cat? An unguarded moment. Defeat the Nevi. Dude, I'm more powerful than your stupid machine. Nobody needs your dumb machine, man. The hell's that thing even shooting at? Wait, there's one Nevi left. Actually, there's more. They're spawning right now. Running low on battery. Living on the edge. Where's your stupid sea anemone now? I cleared goddamn Freedom Square. I'm the best. Cause I'm the biggest, the best, better than the rest. Boom! Whoa. And took out all those Nevi so fast. Lies and slander. I did. I need some health. Wasn't there health around here somewhere? I swear there was health back here. Guess not. Guess I'm screwed. Some goddamn health. Oh, there's the health. I'll just let them take care of it. There's some more health there, so I'm just trying to get my health back up. Because I could kill all these right now with my thing, but... What the hell? Sea wasp? What the fuck? Shifter, you are under arrest. Provision 113 of the Anti-Nevi Act. Resistance would be unwise. I'm what? You're arresting me at a time like this? The sea anemone can handle the Nevi. Your assistance is no longer required. We don't need your kind or trouble around our city. I'll protect Hexville now. What did I do that warrants arrest? Aren't there more important things to deal with? We have to work together to save the city. Orders are orders. Surrender quietly. There is no need for this to get violent unless you plan on resisting arrest. Well, aren't you the model soldier obeying orders at any cost because it's easier than thinking for yourself? Orders, orders, orders. You always just do whatever your commander says. I thought he was better than some two-bit yes man who does whatever the mayor asks. Yannicka, think about it. If he doesn't need me anymore, what's going to happen to you when it's your turn? Stop talking! No! Then I'll make you stop. Oh, please. Where the fuck'd she go? Okay, here, have this. Where you going? Get back here. Got a present for you. Look at her running away! Shifter, why won't you come quietly? It'll be easier for the both of us. I'll decide what's best for me. I'm not gonna go quietly, so if you want to arrest me, come and get me! Fine, I didn't want to have to use this, but it seems you leave me no choice. Stingers? There's no way I'm running away from this fight. Oh, I can't go there? The fuck? Oh, there's health over there. I'll go get that. Looks like I'm a little tougher than you thought. Maybe you should run back to your commander and request some new orders. Tired of you insulting the military, and I'm done taking it easy on you. Engaging safety override. Pulse response and regulator in sync. Output increased to 121%! Come on, Sea Wasp, come get some! What you got? What you got? Bitch! Well, I got plenty more where that came from. What are you doing, huh? You ready for the finisher? Come on, Sea Wasp, you goddamn casual. Here we go. Here we go. Get good, kid. There's the power source for Anemone. Just like we saw in the castle. And there's Dusty. Mission accomplished. Sid not taking no shits. Cat, talk to me. No! What? You've just committed an act of treason, officer. What are you doing? Where are you taking Cat? My orders come straight from the top. It's not our place to question our superiors. Stop fooling yourself. You say you're here to stop the Nevi, but what are you really after? Hey, Dad, that thing's acting funny. Huh? Commander, something's wrong with Anemone! What? Good job, idiots! Hang in there, Cat. I'll think of... You'd risk disrupting fate? You. I hate to interfere, but I must protect the dream. Guardian, fulfill your role. I release you so that you may free the Shifter. You too are but a figment of the dream, and you must fulfill your role as well. No rest for the virtuous. Shifter, how did you Surprised to see me, it helps to have friends in high places. What's your soup and weapon doing to the city, and why is it just you out there fighting it? Where's Yuri? Where's the army? The battleship was destroyed, and the chain of command is broken. It's up to me to stop Anemone. Well, it looks like it's doing a bang-up job of handling the Nevi and protecting Hexville. I'd better get up there and stop it. Shifter, halt. This is a military operation. You'd just be getting in the way. Yannicka? You're wounded. Just a scratch. If I reroute power to the repair systems, I'll be fine. I'm the only one left to preserve the military's honor. Think of the city before your stupid honor. This isn't the time to be drawing lines in the sand, deciding who can or can't help. Also, guys, my voice sounds different because, like, my sinus is acting up something fierce today. Cat, wait. Anemone inside. It's a Nevi. Because that's definitely what it looks like. Stop the Anemone. I'm gonna kick it. There's a little Nevi bubble there. Cat, aim for the exposed core. Yannicka! Core, that would mean the secret weapon is. Damage the Hexville. The military super weapon's out of control, destroying Hexville. Each attack against the city raises its destruction level. Once the level reaches 100, Hexville will be lost forever. Okay, tell you what. Problem solver. See Anemone. There you go. Blammo. Blammo. Our gravity kick is just wreaking this thing right now. Wrecking. Wreakage. Wreckage. Oh, you are annoying, aren't you? How am I gonna hit it like that? Oh, eventually I'll hit the right spot. Rick. And one more. Oh, look at that. There's plenty more cores. How nice. They try to build weapons using Nevi as power sources. Arrogant fools, as if they could control that kind of power. Mary, wait, just give the word and I can engage the emergency override. Everything I've worked for depends on the Anemone. It would be a small sacrifice to make for the greater good. How could you make that monster? Did you really think you could control the Nevi? Damn it, I can't hit a single core like this. It keeps spinning around. Nailed it. Still hit you, so it was worth it. Actually, no. Let's get some health. Health, 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 health. Thank you. I thought there was more. Isn't there more health somewhere? Oh, I see the green, but it's not. Oh! Health over here, as well as health over there. Let's grab that. There's also Nevi all over the fucking place. Oh, wait, we have our special. Sweet. Okay, let's get far enough away that we can hit all of them. So both the weapon and... Gotta go this way. I want to hit the weapon and the Nevi. So like this. Damn it, I missed it. Stop! One core down. Come on, we gotta hurry up. It's already at 42%? One core left.
would just stop shaking around. Stop! God, it's so annoying. Get it. Nailed it. Hey, there goes Venicenter. We weren't really using that part of the city anyway, were we? Things just went from bad to worse. It's gonna blast the city, I have to stop it. I mean, I'd love to. Ow. I have to fight, I'm the only one who can save Hexville. Yeah, but how? How are we... It's too strong, I can't even dent it. There's gotta be something else to it. How am I supposed to stop that thing? I guess I might as well just pick up some gems. Oh, I can't. It's actually locking the gems. No, you gotta die. Because, I mean, destroying the city, that's one thing. But locking the gems? Can't do that. Cat, tear a hole in space-time. This will be my final act of interference with the dream. Sinea! Cat, over here. Use your power on me. So it's Gade after all. I thought it was Gade. Anemone is not responding. We have no choice. We must engage the override. Unfortunate but necessary. Anemone will take Venicenter out when it blows. It's a little early, but consider the population reduction plan to be in effect. Here's the override switch, Mayor. You might want to at least give them a running start. Beloved people of Hexville, calmly evacuate the area. Anemone's self-destruct sequence has been activated. Nelica, how could he? What is he doing? They'll never make it away in time. Nelica just signed their death sentence. Stop the Anemone before it blows. Damn it, I need my special. Give me my special! Repairs complete. Sea Wasp returning to active duty. Yannicka! The Nevi's absorbed Anemone's weapon system. It's too dangerous to get close now. Leave it to me. Just buy some time. Yannicka, Raven, let's take it down! Okay, tell you what. Since the field around Anemone looks dangerous... Where the fuck is the Anemone, anyway? Lead it to me, I'll stop it dead in its tracks. Let's go! Lead the Anemone over here. I'd love to. How do I even lead it anywhere? It looks like it's following me. Here comes the Sea Wasp. Mega Man. Blammo.
And now on to Raven we go. Holy crap, that thing's fast. Here we go again. And I guess Raven comes next? Or no? No, actually I can hit it now. Sweet. Nope, never mind. Raven, I'm coming. I'm coming, baby girl. Cat, now! You only got one chance. Do it! Return the sender. Address unknown. Gravity Queen returns, save the city again. Major Nelka hospitalized, citizens demand resignation. How the hell did he even survive? Lost children continue to hibernate, abort Ark. Raven! I'm probably gonna get content ID struck because of the music here, but whatever. Ravenhearted children, Zaza, I'm not sure. They've been asleep ever since they entered the Ark. They're coming all this way. I wish there was a way we could wake them. It's my fault. There might have been another way to bring them back. The Ark will guard the children until it is their time to rise. The figments of the dream are coming together to return light to the world. That's what someone in a dream told me to tell you anyway. Oi! Cat, up for some ice cream? That's a Nevi core right there. What? No, the shifter couldn't possibly be. Commander, you should be in bed. Everything's under control. Even the soldiers need their rest. Perhaps so. This is but the calm before the storm, after all. Pardon? And the harbinger of destruction shall descend from high. The Ark completed its journey, and the city in the clouds was returning to normal. There were no more Nevi sightings, and the threat seemed to finally be over. As I waited for the lost tribe of children to awaken, I tried my best to enjoy a brief moment of peace. But peace is often fleeting, and some fights never end. Save post-game completion data, yes, thank you very much. Because basically you save the game and you can continue doing stuff like the challenges that you've done and all of that stuff, basically. But anyway, that is going to be it for this stream, and that is going to be it for this particular series. You guys, here's what I'm going to do for you. In that playlist for Gravity Rush, which there's a playlist for this whole series where we play through the entire game. In that playlist, I'm going to put two videos from PlayStation. Which actually is it two videos? Is one video? I don't remember, but it is the animation that tells people what happened between the ending of Gravity Rush and the start of Gravity Rush 2. So you guys make sure to watch that, so that Tuesday when we come back with Gravity Rush 2, you guys already know what's happened. You're all caught up on the story and all that stuff, and we're gonna have a blast playing Gravity Rush 2 next Tuesday. Thank you guys very much for watching. Remember, subscribe if you haven't, if you're new. Also, leave a like in the stream if you enjoyed it. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you the next one.